when they did that, when I, you know, had the, this is very mind-blowing, I had the opportunity to see that song perform on Leonard Skinner. It was like, I think it was the encore song that they did, but it was just like, let's put this out of my first, I, like, the hugest Leonard Skinner fan. I remember first hearing him, like, and then I think it was the infamous plane crash that claimed half of that band. I was like, oh my god, it was just, you know. So I saw Leonard Skinner, the incarnation that I saw. Wow, it was just mind-blowing. But it felt like when they did Simple Man, you thought that was just, you know, kind of like the coup de grace right there. Basically, Simple Man is written in the key of A minor C major 3 all chords are tuned down half set effectively, making a G minor B, solving it to the acoustic chord sequence made up of chord C major, G major, and A minor through the tuned down chords. B major and G minor, and it was clean white based on cymbals or drums and vocals coming in for the verse. We include song as well as motor talk and travel that was part of the passing around and sass. Chorus of the song includes a lot of guitars imitating the second progression. Basically, the guitar solo is formed by Leonard Skinner's Gary Rossiter, who is just, you know. When you think of great guitar players, Gary Ross and Leonard Skinner, he's up there with the who's who of guitar players from back in the day, from the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, including today, Gary Ross.